Welcome to Python Turtle Graphics Tutorials. In this video, we will see that how we can draw this pattern in Turtle library. So after getting an empty file, we will import Turtle library. Now when we run our application, and after that Turtle has drawn the design, the application will close automatically. So to pause the screen, we have imported time. Now we will specify the background color of our screen. Which is black. And also the pen size, the thickness of the pen. Which is 2. Now also the speed with which the turtle will draw the design. Zero means fastest. Now we will create a for loop for I in range 1,9. Now we'll create another for loop for colors. And we have created a list in which we will specify our colors, which is red, green, yellow, blue, orange, lime, and cyan. Now we will call the colors one at a time. So we will add turtle dot color. In this we will write colors. Now the turtle will pick one color at a time and the circle will be drawn. Next we will specify the radius of the circle. Turtle dot circle. We have write 100. And we will also specify the angle, means the interval between the two circles. With the angle of 10 degree, every circle will be drawn. As we are moving in anti-clockwise direction, that's why we have taken left. Now to pause the screen, we will write time.sleep for 10 seconds. Now we will run our code. So our code has run successfully and a very beautiful and colorful pattern has been created. So with the help of Turtle library, you can also create many different shapes, patterns and designs. In the upcoming videos, I will come up with some new designs and patterns. Thank you for watching this video and do like and subscribe my channel.